Yeah, one of the biggest companies worldwide for special turbines, for special steam machines, for hydraulic systems, leading company for hydraulic systems, for instance. And that was until the 1970s, more or less. And then some of the companies went outside of the city, some of the companies, smaller companies, are still here, but the bigger ones, they all went outside of the city because of the space they need. A lot of buildings, especially the one here in front of us, that we will go inside of this building then for a few moments, and we have all the buildings who are still like in the time before. That means old industrial buildings seen from outside, not from outside, but inside a lot of these new buildings got a new life. That means with office space, with apartments, with restaurants, with fitness centers, conference rooms, etc. as well. For instance, this PALS number 5. And PALS means it's really the PALS here of this new Zurich West area. And number 5 means we have here in Zurich totally 12 city districts. We are here since a long time, not only as it was Zurich West, since a long time, it's industrial city district number 5, so they called the building PALS number 5 at the end. We will go now inside and have a look, and you will see how they made this combination, more or less, this connection, like I said, maybe between the old times and the new times. I think you will be surprised.
ما ادري الصوت واضح ولا لا. طبعا سمعتوا شو قال؟ شرح المكان، شرح الاسم.
From outside it looks very modern. Being inside it looks completely different, because it was more or less the target of the city government here in Zurich when they said and when they knew that these companies, these big companies, went out of town, that it would be buildings with old industrial characteristics to keep them also history-wise for the future. But then it's a completely new life, more or less, inside afterwards. And for instance, especially this building, PALS number 5, with a lot of restaurants on the ground floors, with some shops on the ground floors, some shops as well on the first floors, and then starting on the second floor,
with offices. Oh,
and then on the top floors, especially on this side and on this side, apartments and lofts. And we have some other buildings, partly also some completely new buildings, and we'll pass and drive by then afterwards, after our visit here, which have more or less a similar combination, a similar mix of everything inside. That means a lot of new restaurants, a lot of new office space, and a lot of new apartments. And it's more the plan of the city of Zurich that in about 3 to 4 years there should be about 10,000 people here living new, that means in new apartments, and at the same time about